On the day of Diwali, that is 27th October 2019, I had been along with my family to a nearby resort just for a family outing. So while walking around the resort, I slipped, I fell down, and my right leg bone was cut into two pieces, and I had to undergo a major surgery. And after the surgery, as you know, there was a huge bill, and the bill amount was 1,40,000 rupees. And my husband, of course, has insurance. So around 1 lakh rupees we got through insurance, but the remaining 40,000 rupees was not covered under the insurance. So guess who came to my rescue? Meesho. Whatever amount, whatever income I had earned from Meesho from the past 1.5 years, it is definitely more than 40,000, and I'm proud to say that. So 40,000 rupees I paid from my income, and I'm so proud that I did that, and I reduced the burden for my husband by whatever extent it was possible by me. I did a little bit. Now I feel like next when there is a mission rise in Bangalore, myself and my friend were just discussing that next time we should be on the stage receiving another award. So I hope it comes true.